All right, this is a song that I call Too Many Women.